collection of artworks by six adults living with disabilities. They meet once a week to paint, some a little bit nervous about having their pieces on show.
I've never had it on display before.
The Disability Trust provides the support for these creators, who also benefit from the social interaction.
They learn from each other and inspire each other, I think, and it's just lovely to see.
Moving from canvas to canvas, it's clear to see the use of colour is a popular form of expression.
Pinks, blues, browns, oranges and greens.
There are 51 pieces on display here at the Belconnen Arts Centre, with the artists working on the projects for the past 12 months.
It's made us all very proud, and it really validates the hard work that they've put in.
The Visibility exhibition is being launched tomorrow night and will run until the 25th of this month. Emma LaRouche, Nine News.
Thank you. Thank you.